Google Maps displays Kashmir is fully under Indian control in India while users elsewhere see dotted lines to assure it is disputed. The Washington Post reported, Google Maps changes disputed borders based on what country you search from, the report added. We remain neutral and make efforts to objectively display the dispute using a dashed line, a Google Maps official said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.